So again, we're going to level 1 first. This is the last race, unless we decide to race tomorrow night. Really, the race the other night should have been the last race. I was going to 1 first. Moblins on the overworld. Obvious D-boost. Kappa. I still want to try to wait to kill a bomb dropper first. So we're into 1. We have a door. We have a key. I'm gonna try and keep this key. Oh, goodness me. Well, I can get the white sword item. I might actually need that in this dungeon. I'm getting out of that room. Whoa! See what's really going on in there. He stopped moving. Let's get out of here. I have the items. I know it's a hellhole. Ooh, blue moblins. I just wanted him out of here. What do we got? Ooh, keys. Let's see if I can get this. I'm gonna lose time trying to do this now. Gorillas. Ring. Huh. That delay. It's a book. As tempting as it is to get the book because I don't have a candle. Just gonna leave that there. It actually is somewhat tempting, but like opening the dungeon with the book is just a pain. I think I'm starting. I'm in the 4 row. Yeah, this is the 4 row. And it's the 4-6. Good to know. Very good to know. Thank you. I want to take a quick look. I'm about to save and quit. I'm done. I'm done, he said before jumping right back into the dungeon. I could go to 3, but I do still want to work my way towards 2. To light up number 6 there. I need that. Okay. That is 3-3. Let's be honest, I'm glad I didn't just get bait blocked. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Hi. Oh. Oh God, really, game? Ugly, because now I get to wander all the way back over without the aid of bombs. I think the benefit is that any room that has traps does not respawn. I don't think I found a bomb shop. Feels weird going right by that. Dang. That means the rare shop has the candle. Going into 5 first, which I'm not sure I like doing. What is 1-4? Get wrecked, dude! Oh no. Either I can bomb to the left or mugger room is required. Wow. How about no? What's wrong with this ball the worm? No. Okay. We just solved the candle problem. That is actually a huge plus. Fair. I can access level 7. That's neat. This is 6-8. All hail. I actually do have a lot of keys. Dang. Had to go one more room. Thank you. That's always the risk when you decide to go one more room, one more room. What if the one more room features an unkillable enemy? I mean, I know there's nothing in one, even though I haven't found the Triforce in it. I need to find some items. I'm just gonna have mummies dance in front of that room all day. Let's get out of here. I was like thinking I should really grab that and make the refill shorter. I feel like the blue ring is somewhat inevitable for this scene. Fred. This is 2-5. Get out of here. Ten keys. Oh, hi. Room's just kind of hanging out there. At least the blue dark nut did not respawn. Oh god. Nice. I have to bomb over one more room though. Yeah. I don't want to be here. So I just say, do I have one more triangle than I think I do? The place sells keys. This is 3-4. This room's awful. So many hits, though. But we get an item out of it. No way am I done in here, but that's actually really good. Because now I have the two floor drops that are actually meaningful out of this place. I have 12 keys. Show me items. Get wrecked, Manhandla. Seriously. Wow! Fortunately, I don't care if you're not a push block room. I mean, the mummies do drop bombs. If there weren't the statues in that room, I would be frying up some mummy tonight. I'm not made a key, so it's good to get one now and again. Yep. This was the transport staircase room. This is actually starting to reach a critical mass of uh-oh. I only care about staircase drops. I need a staircase. There are still two items in here, and it's gonna bother me. That Goma really wanted to defend those bombs. That was earlier tonight. Where were you, old man? So whatever I'm seeking is on the other side of the staircase. I've been to every accessible dungeon at this point. Oh my god. This is already over. Because something like that's gonna happen. Yeah. I guess I could try to leave the room, but... What is the plan? I have bombs. The arrow shop will have a ring. That's the plan right now. And then back into 7. Jeez, it really was like max price too. Time for another edition of When is the Raft Not in 7? Gonna stay there because I apparently forgot to reset the room. As much as like I know deep down inside that the staircase item is probably in that room. Another ladder block. Come on. It's good to do this early in the room when there's lots of targets. And that was not enough to fill me up. Well, 7 is ladder blocked. Well, at least we found it. Where are we going? I got this one. Am I going to 6? Or am I going to 2? Now by the time I work it out, I'll walk. And I still don't know what's on the coast. Thank you. Ugh. Oh, this is gonna be super annoying. Because I basically have to wait for the idiot and Dark Nut to come back here. Come on. This is going to be the story for the rest of the seed. Where is the ladder? Probably in 5. Me trying to push with a ring. All right, that bomb was not in vain. I could have gotten them both. Come on. That's 2 items. Hmm. cantaloupe is about to start ruining my ruining things for me by finishing. That's the other one I have. Oh, that's right, this is Wizard Paradise. I'm not clearing that mess again. Is this really a room I want to deal with in any capacity? I'm assuming I had a key when I was here, and this is across water. Up in three. You're also out of bombs. Seven actually is ladder blocked. Which one's the bomb shop? This is the bomb shop, actually. That I will actually skip going to the ferry. I'll just jump in. Thank you. Yeah, this is the mummy room. We have a second finish, finally. That might actually be somewhat helpful. Seven is ladder blocked. How much of six do we actually see? Oh boy. Ugh. There's not a room there anyway. I've got to get further into 5 and 8. I did not expect that to work the way this seat is going. Alright, so top 5 have finished now. It's not a great average. The average, I think, is actually... Well, that 52 is gonna pull it way down. As much as I do think 8 is going to be part of the equation, because at this point, right, wherever the ladder is, what are the odds of 7 being like super required? They're actually pretty good. All right, let's do this. That was honestly a pretty good room for that enemy set to fall into. I'm dumb. I'm extra dumb. There's nothing I have. This 5 is just awful. Just no. And I still don't have an item out of 5. Thank you. I want to check that room. I can officially say nothing's in that room. Not the ladder, but I did need to find this. This does make it more likely I should go right back to 5, though, to find my ladder-blocked ladder. These are bomb droppers. Those actually are all the rooms on the bottom of this. No, I'm missing this room on the left. I should probably check soon to see, figure out where exactly the bow is. I still have not, have no sign of the bow. I haven't found a meat block yet, which is gonna be like the last sort of get wrecked the seed has to throw offer to me. At this point, we're pretty sure the item in 8 is in that top left, because it can't be anywhere else. Thank you. I don't want to waste the bombs. So as predicted, this is the one I did not try to bomb down. Doesn't matter what's there, it's not a push block room. This must be the room. There's the bomb drop I needed, you know, like an hour ago. Give me a bow. What's another staircase? Stupid shapes. This was a Goma, could you imagine? I should have taken the staircase, because it's going to pop out one of these two rooms. Or at least it should. Where did that staircase go? That means there's a staircase in a room somewhere. This is not going to be a great time because I'm only just about to set foot into level 4. I still don't have a ladder, I still don't have a bow. Both of which are items that cannot be in level 9. This is 3-5. Red, I'm gonna hurt you. We will now begin the betting on whether or not the coast item is the bow, because we still don't know what it actually is. Actually, we still don't have anything out of 7. We need 1 and 7. Let's walk to 1 because we're here. Oh my god, people are dropping left and right from this seed. No, I shouldn't have done that. I have the any key. Got him. So that's why I shouldn't have done it, because this place is hell. I don't think I've seen that room. I don't think I've seen the drop in that room. Oh my god. Why did I save and quit out of the mugger room? Now I'm just so mad about that. This room stays cleared. That's a good thing. Got it now. I need to pick up that coast item finally and see what it actually is. So what items are missing? The magical boomerang. That's the worst thing it could be. It is. The magical boomerang! The bow is in 5 or 7. We have not gotten a Triforce out of 7, so we're gonna dig 7 first. Yeah, but we had to go take the time to see what it was. Because if that was the bow, that changes the strategy in 7 a lot. It also means that anytime I actually ran into a Goma, we'd be done that much faster. I think our problem here... No, we got to the ladder block, wherever it was. Last enemy has the clock. No, you stay dead. This room had the compass, I guess. Well, that was the any key. The last room on that path was ladder blocked. So I'm forgetting I have an item out of 7, so I'm really only looking for a floor drop. Well, that can't be the bow. That's gotta be there now. Double check this room at this point. I'm getting owned in this seed because I did not find the ladder forever. Oh my god, it's that room. We are missing one item. We're missing a floor item in 7, a stair item in 4. And both items from 5. We're going back into 7 at this point because there's only one other room it could be in. This seed was like meant to destroy me. Oh boy. What's up here? I guess there are 2 rooms it could be. Oh my. All right, I have it wrong. I'm busy not clearing out rooms. I need the floor drop, not a staircase drop. There's a key on the ground in there. The room down there is a goma, so it cannot have the bow, which is the only item I care about. That has a goma. Thank you. The floor item is Goma blocked. It cannot be the bow. Four has precious little explored as well. If this is a normal race at this point, I'd be like done, because we're very close to it being it doesn't matter where I'm finished, we're averaging in a zero. Down button, why? Has only one. The problem with going the other way in this dungeon was always that it was actually ladder blocked. But this can't be the bow. The bow's in four. You know what the funny thing is? I walked all the way over here. And we are looking for stairs. There's the bow. Can you believe we got to the point where this is the only possible place for the bow to be? Thank you. What's up, Toaster? I have not actually picked up a heart container since I got mags, so there is that. I had White Sword by then, but we were already, I think Cantaloupe was already done. And at that point, I was just, I'm at level 6. Let's look. That is, in fact, go mode. The only question left is, what is the mystery item in 7? Although, the more I think about this, if you give me the last take in a cave where I took a potion out of it. TGE, what's up? The last take in a cave, so I could be missing 3 hearts. I'm missing 3 items. Every item left is a heart. All items are accounted for. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hi, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4. I should probably just start going left at this point. I did have a billion keys. The Roar of Gliok! I had 10 keys when I picked up the any key. I had 11 at least one point. Are we gonna find out later that I was like a pixel off from that wall? I did not try to bomb up there. I don't think I will. Everyone watching goes, no! Nice. This is 4, 6. No reason to kill anybody, actually. Except Patras, because nobody likes Patras. We'll continue this way. There's a door there. There's in fact a key drop there. Why, old man? Just why? Okay. Show me heart container. Right then. Has there ever been a seed where Zelda was actually accessible from the starting room? Or is that a thing that's just not allowed to happen? Just remember that I'm not completely trusting that tracking up there. Wow, I only had 3 hearts. He could be in the top corner. Ganon's here. He could be in the top right still, I guess, too. To be in the top right. Am I the last one still going at this point? Hot 22nd here. So I believe that's this room. That happened. There he is. Let's be honest, I was hoping for the heart container. Jeez. And this is why I said on Sunday I should not join any more races this week. Just gonna drop those in there. Let's focus on the good. The magic boomerang's on the coast where nobody can possibly reach it. We stole the stepladder and nobody can ever get there ever again. It has been lost forever. Long live Lord Banana. The first thing I did was pick up the 3 hearts in level 1. So I go into 1, and I get all 3 hearts. And I say, sweet, white sword item. Which, I mean, getting the candle for free was kind of nice at least. But, still would rather have something else. Got the Armos item. Well, didn't get the Armos item. Saw it, though. Said, Got the recorder out of 6, so at that point I'm feeling pretty good. I was feeling pretty good that I had a recorder, I had access to white sword item, and Armos was at least checked off. I think I went to 2 then and got a Triforce and saw it was hell and got out of there. Got into 5, saw it was hell and got out of there. Didn't get anything. Got into 3. Got the banana. Yeah, if you went 3 first, the banana was the first thing you saw. Got a banana, got a Triforce, and just didn't have resources to continue. And that's when the seed started becoming fun. When I went to 5, I did get the candle. And I had the recorder by then, so I went to 7 and got as far as the map. Then I went to 8. Got the heart and the Triforce really fast, and this is where things stopped being nice. Because at this point, I have really no progression items. I have the recorder, and that's it. And everything is killing me. Because everything else from here was like, blue wizrobes, blue wizrobes, blue wizrobes. And I was short on bombs, so it took me forever to find the raft. Where was the raft? I guess it was there. I never marked it because at that point, it was a full clear of like every single dungeon. Visited every room. 7 I didn't full... Well, 7, one of those 2 Gomas has the heart container. I know that. And in 9, I mean, look at this mess. Maybe one of those 3 Well, no, this one we know is a staircase. Maybe one of the other 2 unmarked staircases are the heart containers. But, oh my god. It doesn't even matter that 4 was the place to dig, because I needed to find the raft first. Like, by the time I found the raft, half of the people had already finished. Then I wrapped up 1, then I wrapped up 7. Somewhere on one of those trips to 6 while I was clearing things out, I said, I've got 11 hearts, let's see. Oh, sweet, magical sword. I want to forget this seed ever happened. My problem was blue wizrobes, and like, I just couldn't survive dungeons and then bombs. Like, I wanted to dig, but then I kept like up and A-ing stupidly in level 1 especially, and it was like, no, I had the any key, I could have paid the mugger and kept my, like, my 11 hearts. So that was... just not much went well here. I got through it, which is, you know, what we signed up to do. I don't feel good about it. Ugh. Like I said, I should have stuck with my plan of not playing again. We're gonna raid Cantaloupe. He's playing Link to the Past Rando. Am I spelling this right? I'm not spelling it right. How do I spell this? C-A-N-T-A-L-O-U-P-E-M-E. We're raiding Cantaloupe. He's playing Link to the Past Rando. It gets the glove and it gets the rods again because he has a power bracelet and both rods. That's what we're going with. Let's all agree that this race never happened. Good night, everybody.